favoring a time-bound completion of the trials in the 1992 Babri Masjid demolition case, the Supreme Court reserved its verdict. The CBI has told the Supreme Court to revise the conspiracy charges against BJP leaders L.K. Advani, M.M. Joshi and Umar Bharti, who are accused of the case. The court hinted that the trial in the case against Advani and others be shifted from a court in Raebareli to Lucknow.